Wait a minute, run that back for me. That guy right there with the jacket on. He was in the crowd of fire number two.
And?
Well, arsonists usually return to the scene of the crime more likely than not.
You think he's your guy?
Definitely in the running.
Let me see last night's file.
Wait a minute. Our groupie's back.
Always at the back of the crowd.
He can't seem to stay away, can he?
Okay, listen, we're really rocking here, folks. Cat, get me a blow-up of this guy, right? We throw it on the 6 o'clock with a, have you seen this guy? We sit back, we wait for those lines to light up.
Then why don't you just sit back and relax and let us worry about the tactics, okay?
I thought we were a team here.
Well, we are a team, and I'm the head coach. I just hate to have you get fried trying to get tape on this guy. Now, can we get a copy of those tapes?
Yeah, but I'll need approval from Matt.
No way. I have to protect my story.
Look, Matt, we know you have a reporter's right to protect your information.
You got that right.
But this would really help us out.
You need it? You got it.
Looks like maybe we're starting to get someplace.
Some of us more than others.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Nothing. You're lying.
What?
You are. I can always tell when you're lying. You get that little sound in your voice.
What in the hell are you talking about?
See, there you go again. There it is. Look, today we started out just fine, and now things are not so wonderful. So, that means there's either one of two things wrong here.
What might they be?
One, you're upset because I'm the one who got us the tapes. Or, you just don't like Matt Gold.
I don't like Matt Gold.
Hunter, look. He's a nice guy. He's being nice to me, okay? You know what I'm saying?
Look, McCall, maybe you're groping for the first man that smiles at you because you're on the rebound.
Will you give me a break?
Well, you've got your diamonds and you've got your pretty clothes. Chauffeur drives your car, you let everybody know. But don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. Your mother, she's an heiress, owns a block in St. John's Wood. And your father, be there with her if he only could. But don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. Your old man took her diamonds and tiaras by the score. Now she gets her kicks in Stepney, not in Knightsbridge anymore. So don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. Now you've got some diamonds, and you will have some others. But you better watch your step, girl, or start living with your mother. So don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. So don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire.
S-56, there's a warehouse fire at 7th and 7th. thing.